Hi everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I know it's been quite a long time since I last posted a video, but I had some personal things I had to deal with, and I also just lost all my motivation for playing Animal Crossing. I am back. I probably won't be as consistent with how often I posted my videos, but I do love sharing my builds and ideas with you guys, so I want to continue that. For this island's entrance, I'm making a prêt-à-manger. I did not pronounce that correctly, but whatever. I've never actually been to one. I've seen them, never walked in, but I think it's like a small little like market or something. You could pick up small sandwiches and salads and stuff like that. So I just have the building on the right side, and then on the left side, I'm gonna have a bunch of chairs and stuff so animals, I guess, can come over here and eat. So for this area right in front of Residence Services, I got this idea from Pinterest. I saw a photo of it, but I just decided to change it up a little bit, make it more fall, because I think the one I saw was spring or summertime. Thank you. So for the bottom right corner of my island, I decided to put a food truck with some seating and stuff. I actually initially was gonna make this into a taco truck, but then I just searched pumpkin spice in Criteria search and saw this cute little coffee food truck thing. So I decided to make it into a pumpkin spice latte truck, which is super autumn. For this part, I decided to make a small little building and make it into like a food drive. So because it's fall, I'm thinking that Thanksgiving is coming up. Maybe some people don't have food for the holidays. And so I think that it'll be a cute idea to have a food drive. It's kind of similar to when I did the Salvation Army on my winter island that I never completed. But I swear I'm going to complete this one. So over here, I've decided to make a tunnel using the floating block items. I saw this idea executed years ago in Animal Crossing, and I've even done it before on one of my old islands before I even started making videos, but yeah, I thought I can bring it back, and I think it looks cute. It's super autumnal, and I like that you can place items on top of the floating blocks. At this point in the video, I'm going to stop interrupting and just let you guys enjoy the lo-fi music and watch me build. So, enjoy. Well, that's the end of my build. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. I will have all of my codes in my Instagram, which is linked down in the description. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.